Pep Guardiola only wants to sign players who will not disrupt his team's harmony. Guardiola has no problem with Alexis Sanchez joining Manchester United. The Manchester City boss congratulated Sanchez on his imminent transfer deal. His focus is now on strengthening his defensive line after Fabian Delph's injury. By Jack Gorkin for Mail Online, published 9:55 Eastern Standard Time, the 19th of January 2018, updated 10:51 Eastern Standard Time, the 19th of January 2018. Pep Guardiola claimed Manchester City look to sign nice people and admitted they have defensive problems. City pulled out of the race to land Alexis Sanchez, who is expected to complete a move to rivals Manchester United, but focuses on the back four, with Fabian Delph ruled out for weeks after leaving Anfield on crutches on Sunday. Pep Guardiola says his relationship with Alexis Sanchez won't change over his decision. The Chilean is expected to leave Arsenal for Manchester United in the coming days. Guardiola said he is only open to signing new faces who won't impact on squad harmony. Whether players adapt depends on their quality and if the nice people, the City manager said, we're looking for nice people to join us. Delph is out for a while. Vincent Kompany is much better, but I don't know about the weekend. Fabian Delph's latest injury leaves Manchester City short of options in defence. Guardiola suggested Manchester City will move for defensive reinforcements this month. Immediately we have a problem. We've had that all season because we decided to go with one left back. We spent enough money to change the fullbacks in the summer. Guardiola congratulated Sanchez on his imminent switch to Old Trafford, but intimated his agent might have steered his client away from City. I'm not the guy with the numbers, he added. What I know now, he's still an Arsenal player and he's going to United. The players decide, even their managers decide, and good luck, they decide what is best for both of them. My opinion of Alexis remains the same. It was a pleasure in Barcelona. I wish him all the best.